An important concept in general chemistry is the principle of like dissolves like. This means that nonpolar solutes dissolve in nonpolar solvents, while ionic and polar solutes dissolve in polar solvents. Here I have water, which is polar. Here I have hexane, which is nonpolar. I'm going to add some iodine to the water. Iodine is nonpolar, so it shouldn't dissolve, but I will warn you, the water takes on a little bit of a brownish tint because iodine has a really high vapor pressure. It actually sublimes at room temperature. So you can see it just hangs out in the bottom. Again, that brown color is from the high vapor pressure of iodine. Now I'm going to add some hexane. Hexane, being a nonpolar solvent, the iodine should dissolve very easily into it. To help it mix, I'm going to take it out and shake it. You can see from the bright purple color up here that that iodine has dissolved in the hexane. Here I have hexane, again, nonpolar, and I've got some copper chloride, which is ionic. We can see it sinks right to the bottom. When I add some water, the copper chloride should dissolve immediately into the water. Thus, we can see that the ionic compound dissolved into the polar solvent, while the nonpolar compound dissolved into the nonpolar solvent.